When you jump, don't forget you have to smile and you have to cross your arm and chin up and your back is arched backwards and legs also back like this. You can see a picture like her. Okay, this is most important when you jump. Your instructor and your body have to be like this. If you are nervous, if you look down like this, then your body is not going to be stable. So this is not good. So you have to do this. And after jump, your instructor tap your shoulder, then you can open your arm, you can do this, you can do this. And try to look your left, because your instructor has a camera here on his left arm, so try to look left side. If you look right, on the back side of your hair. So don't forget, smile, look on the left side, okay? And free fall, it's not a scary time, feeling really, really good. So everybody can smile here. Okay? And don't forget, look down our beautiful island of Guam. And during and after parachute open, try to look far away, because after parachute open, 5 minutes like this circle motion to landing area. Some people feel sick this time, so try to look far away. And at the landing, it's very important. You have the legs up, so instructor first landing, and then you are next to land, next to stand up. And during skydiving, don't grab instructor and don't punch him. That's it. So you're ready to jump.